Let's look for the red ladybug that has 10 spots on it. Where is it? Oh no, it's not the blue one. Or the yellow one. Not the pink one. Oh, here it is! We found it! Great job! Let's count the dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Let's turn it over to see the number on the other side. It's the number 10. Let's put it back in the puzzle where it belongs. 10.